Hello everyone, welcome to Study Time. In this video, we are going to see Class 5 EBS Chapter 1 Super Senses Worksheet with the answers. So, before getting into this chapter, go through Super Senses textbook so that it will be very easy for you to answer this worksheet. Fill in the blanks. First question, some male insects can recognize their females by their dash. So you can guess the answer. If you want, you can pause the video and guess the answer. The answer is smell. Second question, kites, eagles and vultures can see dash times as far as we can. So it is 4 times. Third question, animals that are awake at night can see things only in dash and dash. The answer is black and white. Fourth question, elephant, rabbit, cow and buffalo have ears dash than our ears, bigger than our ears. Next, fishes give alarm call by electric signals. So through electric signals, fishes give alarm. Next question, as the ants move, they leave a dash trail behind them. The answer is smelly trail behind them. Next, true or false? First question, animals can see as many colors as we can. True or false? The answer is false. Second question, animals with bigger ears have better hearing than animals with smaller ears. The answer is true. Third question, snakes do not have external ears. Yes, true. Some animals start behaving in a different way when an earthquake or storm is about to come. True. Fifth question, dolphins make different sounds to give message to each other. True. Next, match the following. Human beings are biggest threat to animals. Many animals are killed and their parts are sold. Match these animals with their parts which are sold. Animals and animals part. Here animals is given and animals part is given. You have to match with the correct parts. The answer is animals and animals part you have to match. So elephant for their tusk. Rhinoceros for horn. Tigers, crocodile and snakes for their skin. Musk deer to make little scent from its musk. Next, answer these questions. How do mosquitoes find us? Mosquitoes can find us by the smell of our body, smell of the sole of our feet and the heat of our body. So if you want to write down in your notebook, just pause the video and write down it. Next, second question. Why does a dog sniff here and there? Dogs mark out their own area on the road. They can make out if another dog has come into their area by the smell of its urine or potty. Third question. How do the ants recognize the ants of other group? Ants can easily distinguish the ants of other group by smell. Ants perceive smell by their long, thin antenna. Next, is a smell good or bad for everyone in the same way? Or does it depend on how each one feels about it? So the answer is, a smell cannot be good or bad for everyone in the same way. Though some smells can be bad for most of the people, it also depends on how each one feels about it. Next, how do snakes hear? Snakes do not have any external ears which we can see. They only feel the vibrations on the ground. Next, how does a logger warns others of dangers like a tiger or leopard? So high up on a tree, It warns others of dangers by making a special warning call. Next question. How do birds give alarm call? Birds give alarm call by making different sounds for different kinds of dangers. So next question. Write the name of a bird which has eyes in front of its head, like in human. So the answer is owl. Owl has eyes in front of its head like humans. Next, how do birds focus? Write the names of some bird which have eyes on either side of the head. So most of the birds have their eyes on either side of the head. Their eyes can focus on two different things at the same time. So when they look straight ahead, both eyes focus on the same object. So following birds have eyes on either side of the head. Example, pigeon. So this is pigeon, sparrow, parrot, cuckoo. Next, you must have seen birds moving their neck very often. Do you know why? See here, a bird is moving its neck very often. In most of the birds, eyes are fixed and cannot move. So they cannot move their eyes like humans. So birds have to turn their heads to see around. Next, this is a paragraph about sloth. You have to rewrite the following paragraph by filling the missing information. Sloth look like a bear, but it is not. It almost spends dash has a day sleeping while hanging dash on a tree branch. It almost spends 17 hours a day while hanging upside down. The sloth eats the leaves of the same tree on which it lives. It hardly eats anything else. When it has eaten enough leaves from that tree, it moves to nearby tree. Sloth lives for about 40 years, and in that time they move only 8 trees. Once in a week it comes down from the tree to relieve itself. Next, write the name of 5 smell you like and 5 things whose smell you do not like. So this is, you have to write your own answer. So here I have given the reference answer, like the smell I like is roses, room freshener, biryani, floor cleaner, intense stick, paint. So whichever the smell you do not like, you can write stale food, rotten eggs, garbage and dustbin, cow dung, dead animals. So in this way you can write. Next, multiple choice questions. Which animals can see things only in black and white? The answer is bats. Which of the following animals does not warn other animals of danger? The answer is dolphins. Which animals are not seen in winters? Lizards. Next, where is Jim Corbett National Park? It is in Uttarakhand. Where is Ghana National Park? It is in Rajasthan. So write the names of the states where the following wildlife sanctuaries or national parks are located. First, we'll see Jim Corbett National Park is in Uttarakhand. Bandipur Sanctuary is in Karnataka. Periyar Sanctuary is in Kerala. Sundarbans National Park is West Bengal. Kaliranga National Park is in Assam. Gir Wildlife Sanctuary is in Gujarat. Kanha National Park is in Madhya Pradesh. And Mudumalai Sanctuary is in Tamil Nadu. So this is a map where you can locate the particular national park. So Jim Corbett is in Uttarakhand. Bandipur, Karnataka, Periyar, Kerala, West Bengal, Sundarbans in West Bengal, Kaliranga is in Assam, Gir is in Gujarat, Kanha is in Madhya Pradesh, Mudumalai is in, so here is Mudumalai. So that is Tamil Nadu. Hope you can mark this in India map. So chapter 1 worksheet ends here. Hope this video is useful and understanding. Thanks for watching.